February 21, 2023. Energy firms told to pay out over forced meter fittings. The regulator says people should be compensated now if homes were wrongfully fitted with a prepayment meter.